Yeah, right. But... No. Look, what I'm trying to say, you're not listening. Okay, all right. I see. Yeah, but... Okay. But... Yeah. What is this shit? Shitty weather.
Wrong again, Mr. Weatherman.
Rain? Whoa, that guy's all over the news.
Over an hour to get home.
No.
So, give me an update.
Down for maintenance.
Dude, what the hell are you talking about? They're under attack. It's an attack, and I'll tell you something.
You're overreacting.
Get your head out of your ass.
Right.
Our research and development department is hard at work on new ideas to make your lives easier, healthier, happier. We believe innovation will change the world.
I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working at an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old-school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTO on us?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Thank you. Can you do that?
They got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess, this will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Thank you.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Heads up!
What the fuck?
Did you see that? You got hit!
I see that asshole!
He's bleeding!
Let's show this jackass who owns this town.
This isn't good! Get me some more guys!
Use the grenade, goddammit! Holy shit!
Check your ammo. We're screwed.
Take cover.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Pang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old, expat American. Hasn't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich, too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there. This auto shop's a mad mile. Yeah, I'm gonna need to hack the district control center first.
Hey, holy shit!
blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
The ball's going for a walk. Don't you let it get away.
Tell me where to stop.
No!
Acid, that is so 80s, man.
Access to the air. Personal drones? What? Fucking insane. Dudes in basements across the country making personal robots and things that go into space or whatever.
Very true.
They need to arrest the shit out of them. Sir, you're a crazy wank. We're locking you up. What is going on in a dude's head makes him want to build a drone robot?
Bullied in school?
Locked up. Bam. Locked up for being crazy wanks.
Is that the charge?
That's the charge. Sir, you are duly charged with being a crazy wank. The end. Oh, you know what else?
Get out of the way!
Watch for the car!